Where are the details on this operation? Reclaiming the capital hinges on this. Concentrate your fire on that dreadnought and destroy it.
Our target is the Marmota. Sink it at all costs. Squad 7, move out!
Here we are, actually squaring off against the...
Yeah.
Lieutenant Gunther, are you all right?
Princess Cordelia, what are you doing here, Your Highness?
I know I may just be in the way, but I wish to be of assistance however I am able. I wish to fight as well. Allow me to stand in defense of my homeland.
I understand. We'd be honored to have your help in the rear guard. Here's the plan. Start by focusing our fire on the hole Alicia's lance made. The Dreadnought's side is lined with cannons, though, so you'll need to be careful.
Roger!
Also, tanks can use the depression in front of the Marmota to fire upward.
Right. I'm on it.
We've come through a lot of tight spots, Sevens. Believe in yourselves. I know we can do this. Squad 7, move out!
From the boss. I'm strong.
Not gonna work.
Watch this.
We've blown open the damaged area on the Marmota's side.
Yes! The plating on that spot was vulnerable after all!
Sir, part of the side plating damaged in that explosion appears usable as a foothold.
You're right. It looks like we could climb up from there.
Judging from its design, the Ragnite drive system is likely near the propellers. If foot soldiers could get at those to attack them, they may be able to do further damage.
Okay, let's go with that plan of attack.
You're burnt to the feather here, huh?
This is an order! Advance with caution! Stay sharp! This is an order! Brace up and get ready to defend yourself!
Surprised.
Orders from the boss.
Sweet dreams.
on to me!
In order. Advance with caution. Stay sharp.
Are you sure?
You ever seen
to be of a
seen muscles like these before?
Yeah!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Miss Medic!
An order. Destroying the target is your top priority.
You got it, hon. You ever seen muscles like these before? Come out and fight like a man, honey. Hit, please.
Looks like destroying the drive system powering the propellers has paid off!
Good. If we can just destroy that lance, the Marmota will be defanged. Listen up, Sevens. Your orders are to direct all attacks at that lance's tip. Tanks, use the incline at the Marmota's front. Ground units, aim high and let fly.
Sorry, honey.
Hold out.
You? Sure.
You ever seen muscles like these before? Yeah! I can go another round. You got it, hon. You ever seen muscles like these before? Hit, please.
Sure.
You ever seen muscles like these before? You got it, hon. You ever seen muscles like these before? Hit, please.
Leave it all to me! Medic!
Listen up! We need supplies here! Ammo, Ragnade, the works!
You? Sure.
You ever seen muscles like these before? Hit, please!
Thank you.
you?
Sure.
You ever seen muscles like these before? Yeah! You?
Sure.
You ever seen muscles like these before? Feel my muscles. Die for me, sweetie! You got it, hon! You ever seen muscles like these before? Yeah!
Enemy Dreadnought destroyed! Repeat, enemy Dreadnought destroyed!
Okay, let's find the engine and kill it.
That would be most inconvenient.
Maximilian.
Show yourself!
The finest engineers of the Empire shed both blood and tears to forge this Valkyrian shield and spear. As you will observe, their powers exceed even the originals.
Stop this! Haven't enough men died? Why are you doing this?
Why we fight for our dream. Do you not think that reason enough? So many have died for less. Besides, we must. Rightful vengeance must be meted out.
What is this?
We were born an imperial prince. But our mother was of low station. For this, our father shunned us. The other heirs saw us as a threat to their ascension. They bombed our train when we were but a child. Though we survived by some cruel miracle, the fates were not so kind to mother and the rest. On that day, we swore an oath. We would take the Empire and the Emperor's throne for our own.